that banister.
That's all she could. She didn't.
You don't have stairs at your house.
Yeah.
There you go. Well, you want to go after her?
I don't want to fall after you.
I know you're not paying attention. Like, she didn't fall, but I'm glad I fell on top of her.
You don't
scatter
on
stairs.
You
scatter
on stairs. You want more on
yours? Oh, wow.
I just got in the wall. About 10 minutes next.
Interesting. Yeah.
That burns everything, doesn't it?
Yeah. See, it's
that looks
neat.
Like that would burn everything all the way up.
And, so it doesn't have an adjustment on it. I was just telling her, you go with your legs and your...
Oh, no, baby. You can't take their money from me.
Wow, that's a lot of money. Hey, rich.
No, Kristen. No.
She wants to take your money.
No, Kristen. No. No.
You can take, there's, if the banks, they have an automatic machine that counts.
Yeah, that's how I do it. I do it. I don't do it though.
That's your money, okay. I have money laying all over the house.
Right,
she has a piggy bank at home, and everything, we have a little coin jar in our bedroom. She just picks the whole thing up, goes in her bedroom, takes one coin out of the time, puts it in her piggy bank. So, anywhere. She'll find your purse. She doesn't care. She will find the money and put it in her piggy bank. Come in. So, Preston. Come on, buddy. Oh, you do the step things?
Oh, I went to the
That's a nice baby. That's a real baby cradle. That's not a baby doll cradle. The babies. Is that a sheep? That's a cat. Kitty cat. Amen. Take everything.
Take out. You had to go in the bathroom.
Oh, yeah, you had to take it out.
Yeah. I said, I'm going to hold my bottle. It's just a little batting down.
Just
two things.
Mm-hmm.
It's better not to have
coffee. Hey, the mirror?
Hi. Who's that?
Dad. Who's that? It's a big mirror.
What is that? Hi, it makes music.
Yeah. Here.
That's cool. It's a music box.
This came in here. Your dad got me this cat. He brought it home for some kind of me.
Somewhere over the rainbow. That's from Wizard of Oz.
Remember this kid?
Yeah. That's Dorothy's song.
And I got all my pincushion collection down here. Kelsey, you see my pincushions? Look at all this. Lita gave me this when I first got married. Right here. Lita.
Yeah, that's one of your oldest ones.
Uh-huh. Let's start.
This is a pinfish. Isn't it
cute? Yeah.
I like using this.
That's a pinfish. A little cat chair.
She's sitting on her chair.
She's sitting on her chair. Look at this little chair. Rocking chair, pin cushions, all pin cushions.
Yeah, you got two pins, huh? got two pins.
Yeah.
Do
you got one
two
made
pins
that.
Of kids.
Yeah, pins
everywhere. Pins in the carpet sometimes.
Look at the owl. He has a hat on. It's a
thimble.
Did you
see it?
Dress up. Just a swinging.
The Scarlet She's as pretty as the angels when they sang. I can't believe I'm out here on the front porch in the swing. Just a swinging. Just a swinging. Careful, Kelsey.
Boo-boos. Like a boo-boo.
You wanna get out? Okay.
Boo-boo.
Okay. There you go.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? That looks like fun. But I wouldn't want to land on my head if I fell off that though.
Jump.
Just a swing. Yeah.
This goes outside.
Barbie cars. Don't put the cat in the fertilizer bin though.
No, put it on the bed over there. Make it go to sleep on the bed. Are you here, Kelsey? Are you there?
On this bed.
On that bed, yeah.
I wouldn't get in that bed. I don't think there's no holes in it. Yeah, that's a nice place for Kitty. Barbie car.
I mean, they can still break some, but
no, that's why we can.
Watch out, watch out. The children are behind. Yeah. Giant litter. Sand bucket. Petty Playpel, one of them. But if you do that, you have to make it. You have to put it, finish it. You can't have, because if there's a car that can come in there, even though he's got his tractor, I mean, it becomes, the building codes makes you do drywall and firewall. I mean, you could, it could have been done.
Yeah,
sometimes
it can.
Maybe.
Now, see, you have your separate garage. That's standalone. It don't apply to that.
See, like, he takes his tractor in there instead of, like, you could have a remote. Just open the door. Yeah. Yes, like, get out.
Right. Yeah, that would be.
Yeah.
Bouncy.
I like the way you're out. You're
basically face this way, Kelsey. Do it now. Yeah. YouTube. Amen. Pull it. There's some way that makes sound. I think you have to pull it. Is there not a string on it? Not working? Play basketball when you grow up? Pass it. Yeah, cool. You throw the basketball, I throw it back to you. All right, that basketball needs some air, don't it?
Soccer.
Pass it. Huh? Lay up. It's a foul. All right. Double dribble, double dribble, double dribble, double dribble.
Yeah.
Our house used to have a chute. Remember, when we were too young, we had a thing upstairs, and you could put. Mom would get angry if I put my shoes in it, then she'd have to let it down. Or I put Gloria's shoes in it. But you still had to carry them up.
Don't put them away, play with them.
It's a dumb waiter. Yeah, they have some really fancy children's clothes I've seen on that Etsy.
Yes,
yeah.
That's where I got it from. There's a woman called Karina Couture, and that's where I got that from.
And they've got the little models. There's one called Lana Jake, and she has her daughter as the model.
Yes, Karina Couture's photographer.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
She's going to grow
she's
up.
She's everyone's with photographer.
And then they've got some of those links to those Toddler and Tiara and the child pageants, too. They look kind of too, I mean, they don't look right.
They've made a 4-year-old look like a 25-year-old.
Yeah, it doesn't look right. they don't need makeup. They're cute enough to sell.
No, they do spray tan, eyelash extensions. Mm-hmm. They actually glue eyelashes like permanent onto other eyelashes. What, baby? Do you need to get off? What do you want, then? You have to calm down and explain to me what you'd like. You want to get down? Let's try it. See? You did it all on your own. Good job.
I don't think he's tall. He can reach. No, he's not quite tall enough to reach the pedals.
He probably won't understand. He's probably not old enough. Like mine. He's my
guy. Got him try to take a year before he can learn. But, you know, you get anxious.
He has a little trike, a little plastic bike. You know, it was pretty cheap, and I figured since he wouldn't know how to do it, it'd still be fun for him.
See how he does that double video.
Practice, yeah. This camera has its vibration reduction on it, so you can, it'll work most. It's really better to have both hands on the camera to steady it, but see, I have to do it with one hand.
It'd be really funny if you had them both on the same kind of tripod, one on one stick.
Then I could have four cameras in. If I could have like a remote control with my mouth, I could like...
Are people paying you to do photography?
Oh no,
they would.
I had somebody offer, but they I just do it for fun. See, like if I go to a concert though, you can't. I mean, I can share pictures, but I wouldn't be able to. When you start doing it professionally, you gotta have releases. Of course, somebody could hire you to shoot your wedding, but I think if you had to do it for a living,
I think people definitely just pay you for your time too. Yeah. You know, invite you somewhere.
I'm not taking more pictures of my church. They've been complaining about how I share them. And other churches just don't care. They've got a problem with my church about it.
Oh, about sharing on Facebook? Yeah. They don't like Facebook.
Well, I'm friends with most of them, but I'm just not going to do it because people don't have a right to have their picture not if they don't want. I have enough stuff to shoot without that. I made pictures at my mom's church. I didn't have any problems about it. They have a photographer for the church. It's this woman, and she's got this 35mm, and that's the person. And they're very poor quality.
You're probably taking her.
See, I don't think she gets. They have to scan the pictures. It's just that I guess when you have someone that's been doing it for a long time, it becomes not. You know, you just have to go along with it, even though it.
We just changed over to an Apple.
Yeah, it should be fine. Yeah, it's. I don't know how much. It said, like, after a while, how long that they're going to support. Flip is going to be